And welcome back to Let's Play Undertale Pacifist. We are in the middle of Hotland, so let's continue on. I hate using the phone, I don't want to do this. Oh, I didn't make you do anything.
Can I go up here?
No. How would I be able to do that? Pyro bounds towards you. What's up, Pyro? Pyro wants to be cooled down, right? This mischievous monster is never warm enough. Oh. Feel the heat. Oh! No! No, Pyro. Bad Pyro. It's chuckling through its teeth. What happens if I make it cool down, though? You go on, Pyro. Its flames die down. It's time to drop. Brr, what's the deal? Oh, you know the heavy of me. Uh-oh. Protected by its winsome smile. Alright, we'll heat you up. You crank up the thermostat, Pyro begins to get excited. Hotter! Hotter! Oh, no. I'm trying to move, it's not working. Pyro wants more heat. Alright, man. You're gonna regret it. It's super hot, he looks satisfied. Why is he still trying to kill me? Thermos weltering. Oh gosh. I wanna go that way. OMG, I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna call. What, girl? Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it. Oh, that just goes back down there. But what's over here? Oh, I've been up here. Which way should I go? Oh, crap. I don't want to miss anything, so I have to keep going back. Not because it's jealous Vulcan is paying attention to you. Which one do I want to go for first? Square with finger clean. No, approach. Green means clean. Vulcan is making coffee in its crater. Alright, that's it. It has cute winglets, you sicko. Alright, let's approach them. Thunderclan, make it spare. Oh jeez, why? Encourage. Why? Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. Oh, so proud. Ooh, 100 gold for that. Cool. Okay, let's go down. I don't think I went down last time. Wait, yes I did. But I never got the frying pan. No! There we go. There's a fry pan lying on the ground. Will you take it? Yes, I will. I don't know what it does. What? No. I'm not. Okay, I kind of am. Alright. Let's go to the box. Ah, give me that fry pan. Yes. You got the burnt pan. That was a deal. Burnt pan. Oh, it's a weapon. Damage is rather consistent. Consumable items heal 4 more HP. Hmm. Cool. Can I go anywhere else? Let me down! Okay, I don't think I can go down. go back up. Okay, I know. I know this office. Hi. So, the blue lasers. I mean, Alpha's here. Hi. Because I don't have color already. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, and they won't, move through those ones. Bye. Awkward. Oh my god, I did it! Clouds have it shook like that since Undyne called me to ask about the weather. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? Because maybe she likes you. I don't know. There we go. What's that? It's a switch. Press it. Yeah. The lasers were deactivated. I'm a genius. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Well, there's only one way to go now. I'm not... Cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery filters over it. Okay. Oh my god. Alpha's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first. I'm gonna go left first, forget her. She's probably gonna call me. I told you to go the right first. Alpha's here. That blue laser seems totally impassable. What do you mean? Oh, because I have to move. But as the royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out. Alright, thanks. What's up with you, person with your head and legs on fire? Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can... Well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Right here. We were hanging out when suddenly, a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. I wonder who did that. This is a huge problem. April, they've gotta cancel school over this. Oh, that's a kid. Alright. Oh, skateboard done. Alright. I only get one shot on this one. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. Alright. Oh, I get two. Fun if I explain the puzzle. I like these shades this guy has. Way to work is blocked, so I had time to catch up on Metaton's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looks real. What's up with this dude's hair? Metaton, yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least two, no, 3 dozen members. Oh, Metaton. What's up with you? Dog? Fox? Oh my god. The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle. But I kept running out of ammo, and it kept restarting. And my two co-workers won't help. It's like they don't even want to go to work. Look at his teeth! I know, it's because your co-workers suck, man. Got it. That was hard. I feel like I've achieved so much. Alright. Oh. Whatever, I'll just explain it. I think, hey, about the puzzles on the left and right. Oh, you're a genius, you already did it. They're a bit difficult to explain, but, you already solved them. Yes. Awesome. Click. I like the way I torpedo over. Is it time? Is it time? It's like one of my favorite parts. If it is, anyway. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. She's just like able to hack into everything. Let's see. Yes! Yes! Oh no. Oh yes. Oh my god, Metaton. In that chef hat. Welcome, beauties, to the Underground's premier cooking show. Cooking with the killer robots. It's so beautiful. Reheat your ovens because we've got a very special recipe for you today. God, I love this soundtrack. We're going to be baking a cake. I'm actually getting kind of hungry. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Alright. Eggs. Check. Milk. Check. Sugar. Spice. Everything nice. Check. Alright. Ooh, can I go in the fridge? Aw. Milk, eggs, in the fridge? No way, darling. They'd get cold. What about the microwave? MTT brand microwave, origin of the MTT challenge. Put your food in and set the microwave on high for 5 minutes. Oh. If you could still recognize your meal, we'll double your money back. That's funny. Oh yes, MTT brand ovens can reach temperatures up to 9,000 degrees. Roasting, toasting, burning, charred. You're excited, aren't you, darling? TM. Everything he says is trademarked. I love it. Okay, here's your crap. Perfect. Great job, beautiful. We've got all of the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. A human soul. I just sit there not worried at all that there's a chainsaw coming towards my face. Hello? I'm kind of in the middle of something here. wait a second. Couldn't you make a... I mean, couldn't you use a... couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's, vegan? Vegan. I never thought of this. Oh, well, I mean, that's a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTT brand, always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over there on that counter. There it is. Okay, cool. Well, darling, why don't you go get it?
Will do.
Let's go. By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. I like how that's like in blood red color. So, better start climbing, beautiful. Just throw on my Nikes. Oh no! There's not enough time to climb up! Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Watch this. Bloop. I love it. I wish I could take it everywhere. There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now get up there. Alright, let's do it. You're not gonna slow me down, fool. Except this keyboard's not gonna work with me today. She's throwing everything at me, it's so ridiculous. Yes! I did it! Suck it, Rattaton. My. It seems you've bested me. But only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think of what would have happened to you without her. So the dialogue's actually different if you don't make it to the top, but I much prefer this one, so I tried to make sure that I made it in time again. Well, toodles. My jetpack's still going. Oh, yes, about the substitution. How is he flying? He just... Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. We were dodging peanuts, sugar, clouds, whatever he was throwing, I don't even know. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward. Click. Sounds spooky. An ominous structure looms in the distance. Yeah, I see that. You're filled with determination. Core view. Wow, I can already see the core. Alright guys, that is it for this episode of Let's Play Undertale Pacifist. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time.